start the stream. What the heck? Why is it going this way? Oh, I turned that. I turned the wrong one. I'm here, like, really sure. Let me just find what I have to move. Fire. Where the fuck is this scene, though? What is source? What? Oh, found it. Okay, there we go. So take that off. And then put this on. And now we get to go. Okay. Gotta open the... Okay. I just opened the chat too, so... Alright. Data. Okay. Let's go ahead and copy my stream link down. Okay. There we go. That's that. Let's get the map pool open over here. Now I get to go. Go ahead and
yes.
So not your other freaking link for the stream, so she can check it out too.
Fire.
Anyway, I set the schedule for last night, so people are aware that we can't get round one today. I'm trying to figure out how I can put on links if I'm just going. There we go. Kunai, hey, what's up, bro?
Yes.
Alright, so... There we go. It's all set up now. Now we can start just practicing. So, I need to get my... the hidden tech, the Hank, you know, barrier series, then about you, the guy, probably don't be so shy in case. Well, about you is gonna be interesting. Let's probably start off with base weapon. I'm gonna start off with that one because I need to warm up. I haven't played a single map at all since I woke up today, so I'm gonna be super trash. But it'll be okay because we have time.
Yes.
And I don't play until like four picks have already been played in your lobby, so I have a little bit of time, like some extra time. Alright. GT's not on. So that's a Trini DT pick as well. Trini HR, I need to add the second one, which was Mazzari Party. So we need to add in About You. I'm just trying to get all the maps inside the collection, so when we're in the lobby, it's just simple, but I don't think it really matters at that point. What's difficulty insane? Okay. Yeah, like, as you guys can see, once you add on Sport V2, it tanks your accuracy a lot. You know, but it's okay. Less chat, more play. So let's start off with this one. Alright, yeah, this is good. Wait, this is hidden. No, it's not good. I'm like, hold on, something seems a little off here. And it's not Score V2, is it? Oh no, it is. Okay. I'm like all over the freaking place. Okay. This is just a warm up. Like, I hope I can sight read FC. But I haven't really warmed up. Me and June are gonna try and get the guaranteed win on the DP picks. No, I missed a note. And there's no retries in the freaking tournament. That's not good. That's not good. That's definitely not good. I definitely need to warm up. Jesus Christ. That's what happens after you go to sleep for like 5 hours. You just become absolute trash again. Lol. That's surprising. I should probably sleep this pick alone though. And focus on the other one. Now that's a slider. So my tab is probably too far on this time. Oh, come on. I'll just leave this pick for the lobby, because frankly, there's no practicing needed for that. I don't need to practice it. Like, it's just either you slider break or you don't slider break at that point. I need to practice Mazzari Party, and I need to practice About You. I'm going to practice About You first for some slider control. Rip app. These spinners actually matter though in Scorpio 2. rep. I just gotta get used to moving my hand like this. So this is actually a good warm-up map, because it forces me to be like mobile. Oh really? Is that easy to die? I just remember like two misses. Wanna play with him then? I feel like I could set a good score on Dynamite. Yeah. Yeah, like go ahead. I'm saying you should play Dynamite. Yeah, I told you. Right now I'm thinking I'm not playing Dynamite, bro. You're doing Dynamite with June now. Because I saw you play and you were doing pretty good. I'm on the qualifiers. Yeah. Yeah, bro. Play that with June. Do Dynamite, because I'm pretty sure you could do a better job than me. Because you're a good reader. You're a good reader, bro. My grip does not feel right here. Let's try this. Accuracy though, that's just the room MIFC on Dynamite. Damn, I had to lock my door so no one interrupts me in the tournament. I always drop ack on that part. It's like when I try to ack it, it just counts as a miss, even though I'm on the note. It's so dumb. Oh, stupid slides. I'm already familiar with this map. I need to do Mizrahi Party. I need to do this one. This one's a bitch to ag. Oh god. Concentration level 100. Yeah. I'm like reading this wrong. How about Shane Mustang? Maybe I'm just focusing too much on reading. Nah, I should just pay attention and know positionings, because I already know what the timings are like. Yeah, this is a little bit better. Wow, score V2 on this is a bitch. Jesus. Concentration level 100 though, that's a good one. It actually is though. It's actually better with no circle, like no numbers. Oh, come on. I actually normally break at that spot. I just don't get the timing for that. I should probably, like, practice that little section a bit more. But yeah, with no follow lines and combo counters, it's actually a little bit easier for this song. Oh, really? By the way, I love no thoughts. Who's our other teammate? Or is it just three of us? It is just the three of us, yeah. It's just the three of us, bro. I had a 519 max combo on this, but the overall score wasn't really too nice. Let's keep on practicing this little pick here. It's okay, I need to like read this shit properly. I need to like understand that part. It's that part and then there's the one part like up here. Those are the two parts where I know I can like break. Cause like I can't even read them properly. I gotta like stop leaving the slider too early because I'm starting the pattern too early. The start of Dynamite is so bad. Yeah, it is. That's not even hard. What the fuck? How am I missing that? I actually just took in what I missed. Okay, I should be fine. I just had to like read it and see what's actually going on. There we go. It's just about reading. Almost slider broke there. So I almost took my finger off the key. Oh. I know this skin might be boring to look at, but it plays pretty nicely. I fucking hate that part. I feel like I should be practicing that one part just so I don't break on it. I'm gonna practice that part. This part's cheesing my soul. Let's see. Where is it? Oh, it's coming up right here. Yes, okay. So I want to practice all this. So like starting from here, I want to practice. Okay. No. Why on earth is it not in edit mode? Okay. Are you serious? I can't even paste here? It's so fucked up. It's right over here. Okay. File. I want to copy these. I know Control C is supposed to do it, but like, I'm just gonna Control C, like spam it, and then Control A and delete it, and come back to like the start of the map. Was it here? No. Right over there. No, we have to move this down like a little bit. It doesn't even matter, just start on the beat and call it a day, cause it's not, it doesn't matter that much. Whoa. Don't tell me you're frozen on me. Fucking shit. Yeah, save changes. What? What? Bro. I'm just trying to practice this part, fam. Why can't you let me practice the part? This is a joke. This is a freaking joke. I can't even exit the editor. What the fuck? The storyboard is dope. Select the objects, Control C and Control V. Yeah, bro. I'm trying to like exit and play this, but I can't even. I can't even Control A everything. Like, what the fuck? Revert to save. Let's see if this is what I wanted. Did this remove my mods when I went to editor? Yes, it did. So the match starts in 17 minutes, and for the first 4 matches, I will not be playing because I'm not like selected for those picks. So I'll probably just be practicing a little bit more. Yeah, it's just what I want. Okay, so it's a little bit tricky. I need to like really understand this. That part. Okay, I'm starting to get it a little bit. That was too early. Hopefully I don't get mind blocked on this part now. I just gotta like get it fast. Nah man, I'm trying to like take in the full hit object of that slider and then it like messes me up. Maybe I should stop alternating for that part. When I stopped alternating, it did help. I slider broke that time instead of missing. Why am I slider breaking though? I don't get it. It's like I'm off time apparently. That makes absolutely no sense. There's like I'm breaking on a circle. Like I'm like I hit the previous circle and then there's another circle and it's like I'm breaking on a circle because it's not counting as a miss. It's not counting as a miss. There's no X. But I'm breaking combo on a circle. How? It makes no sense. It does not make any sense. Like, watch. What the fuck? I'm breaking on a circle. How do you break on a circle? What? That makes no sense. How is that possible? That time I just straight up screwed up. I was like, oof. You're in the lobby now? What do you mean you're in the lobby now? It doesn't start for like 15 minutes, bro. What the fuck? You could show up for like 2 minutes before the lobby's supposed to start. This pick is so stupid. Why do I keep on breaking on that stupid part? Okay. Let's just practice the whole thing once more time and then play something else after. So dumb. That could be worse, actually. Oh, stupid part. Stupid part. I can't even rely on myself to hold a combo through that now. I mean, the score V2 accuracy is more important, but still. Combos don't always help. I'm trying to keep my like freaking cursor inside the slider follow circle. Oh yeah, but during the tournament I'm not gonna be talking during my plays, cause that makes me do it. Just letting you know for now, so it's gonna be pretty dead in the tournament. So I need to focus on it. Like I'll talk in between matches. Yeah.
丈夫よ。
マザーレ、ユーピンピンピン
ピンピンピン。
Okay. Well, this part is definitely easy. It's just like those two freaking quirky little patterns that I have to be worried about reading and not breaking on. That's really it. This is all a rap, whatever. Play monochrome. Oh my god, I'll play monochrome like once, bro. Just cause I could use some jump warm ups.Lami's extra, let's go. With Scorby too? Fuck that shit. Bro, you shouldn't be distracting me like this, bro. Some early morning PP. Jesus Christ, am I that bad? I can't even hit jumps. Loki, this actually feels kinda hard with this skin. Feels really hard with this skin. Can't even lie.I'm a noob who needs follow circles for big jumps. I'll admit it. I'm just trash. I wonder if I can even pass this with HDHR. I'll try. Cause the ending gets pretty nasty.I'm hoping this is the monochrome you're talking about. Cause I know there's like another one or two. Shit.Oh yeah, I'll pass it.Wait a minute, isn't there like another hard part? RIP. DT and hidden? There's no way I can do a 6-star like that. Maybe the 4-star. Like what? You guys like DT and hidden. I mean, I can maybe try Nino's insane. Maybe, it's 8 or 9.Let's try this one then. Oh shit, what the fuck? This is bad. Okay then. I mean, so far I still have seeable though. Let's see if I actually passed it. Nope, can't read that. What to play? I kinda wanna focus on the map pool more, to be honest with you. Just cause, like, I wanna do my best on it, man.So this is the DT pick for the tourney. The second one. What's oh, mouse buttons are enabled for some reason. That's weird. I didn't even recall pressing F10. What the fuck? Why did it just randomly enable? Feels ignored. I ignored you? Hey, do you have a Discord? I want to send you a map. Oh, bro, just send me the map here. Sorry about that. The Discord, like, yeah, I do have a Discord, but, let me get that invite. Because, like, on my Twitch, like, when I had that set up, you can just get the Discord by doing exclamation Discord, right? But here, nah, it doesn't work so easily, my friend. I actually gotta, like, send it to you. And now I'm gonna miss this note. Or will I? Let's see. I thought it was much faster than it really was. Oh, that's a meme. It's okay, I can FC this like anytime. And you could just send me the map in game. Oh, slider break. Two maps have been played already. The AR8 map is up. I love no thoughts. We're playing every map. We're playing every map? What do you mean we're playing every map? What? There's no baths? Nani? Yo, so who wants to do the AR8, bro? I wasn't even trying to do that, but like, shit. I didn't even practice that. What? Because I thought we were banning that. What? Yo. Okay. So, like, the AR-8 was in the sky. So, then pick 4 is dynamite. I'm just gonna hop in the lobby. I wonder if I can hop in, bro. Are they gonna let me? Can you play this or no? If not, we'll play it. Bro, how long do you guys even have? I need to, like, see if I can play AR-8. I think I can. Nope, I can't play this. It doesn't feel right though. Oh, it's DT, that's why. Cause I'm like, what? This feels fucking weird. Oh, okay. Let me see if I can get this time. Maybe not. What score, V2? This is gonna be a bitch. Oh, this is not hard. What the fuck? Yo, send me in there. Give me an invite. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. No! Shit. Fuck. Man, it was too late. Oh, it's too freaking late, bro. I'll just suffer through it with you guys. What's the timing of that? Fuck it. I guess I can't play. I don't fucking know. We're just gonna say whatever to that pick, you know. No one cares about AR8 picks. Like, at the end of the day, we're all planning on banning it, bro. Like, that's what it is. Like, if your team is an AR8 player, then you can get away with not banning it and getting a free win, because most people can't play AR8 without DP. Including me. I can't really play AR8 like that. Unless I practice it a lot. We were not practicing that, because we were expecting to ban it. I'm gonna monitor their lobby, though, just so I know, like, when their shit's coming up, man. Like... Dynamite, okay, Dynamite's here. So, yo, okay, so next one is gonna be Hank, you know, Barrier Seed. I better freaking get my shit together for that one real quick. If Kuna is not playing this, is. This act. At least I get an alternate map. As an alternator, I'm happy about this pick. Fuck off. What's this part? What? What? Yo, I've never failed this. Bro, I've played this before. I mean, at least failed scores count, but still. I like lost freaking track of the timing on that. I mean, they were just playing Dynamite, like, how long is it gonna take to get me in that lobby? This pick should be up right now. Rest in freaking peace. Such a bad play. But what I care about more is, like, understanding this part. Yo, are we up yet? Like, what the fuck? Still dies on it. I need to check the stupid lobby. Like, these guys are playing. Yo, what's going on, bro? What the hell is going on? So I'm not playing this pick anymore. Okay. So now next up is about you. Thank you. Okay. It's okay. That's like good luck on the map. Thanks, bro. Oh, so like it's an is it automated map? Like a match? I'm in the multiplayer thing. And they check the scores through a URL, or is someone gonna come in here and spectate, or what? Like, the hell? Where the fuck is Drac? Okay. Wait, oh, is this thick? He was there. Yeah, man, this guy was like sneaking around. I'm like, Nanda. Okay, man. Rip. Ouch. This map is a bitch, bro. The next part I could fail on. This part I hate. Fucking what the fuck? I don't even understand this part. It's just so dumb. Like, what? Bro, this part is so stupid. Like, I just don't understand the timing of it. It doesn't feel like it's best on the beat. At least failed scores count on. Failed scores count. Yeah, that's like the only good part about this. That's why you hate that map. Yeah, bro, that map is a freaking nuisance, bro. This guy out-acted me with even freaking more misses than me. Yikes. Okay. I'm gonna be using the cleanup skin for this one. Wait. Oh, it's this one? Okay. That's probably like shrink my cursor size a bit. Gotta follow them a little bit faster. This feels a little bit early. I think I screwed myself with that offset. Ladder break, nice. No sarcasm, by the way. Oh, he held a combo. Good job, man. Bro, I saw I was not doing good for that. Tries to feel a little bit live. Oh, I normally like change skins depending on what map we're playing. June's good. Nice! Nice! This is an FC. The rest of this is easy. What? I knew I was gonna jinx myself. I don't care. It's still a good score. This is like the best score I've ever seen on this with eight score D2, so. I'll accept it. Yeah, we are having good runs. I shouldn't have looked over at the screen. You still gonna switch with me around? I think I'm gonna do the other two picks though, for both of them. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do both of these picks. I mean, they're both DT, so I should do this fine. Don't be so shy. You're right. Take my clothes. Alright, let's go. You're gonna head on out? Alright, bro. I'm gonna guess when we get the results, I'll let you know how it goes. I'm not as good as June at this pick. An FC. Okay, this guy out act me for sure. That's why I'm saying I'm not as good as him at this pick, because he can out act me like by a lot. I knew it was gonna out act me. Yeah, we got better players than this, so no need to worry. Disgusting accuracy.
Face, guys up, yeah?
What the hell? This is true AR. What the fuck? What the fuck? It went to like true ARA for like a second. What the fuck? What? Yo, what the fuck? Bro, yo, I was poning in that, bro. Yo, I have a feeling that it was rigged. I have a feeling it was set up, bro, because they're gonna submit the scores, and I think my score was too good that he's like, nah. I swear he crashed it, bro. I swear he sabotaged it, bro. Because that was a fucking good run. That was a really good run. I feel like he sabotaged it, bro. Like, why the fuck did it crash out of nowhere like that? Like, that's fucked up. Like, he fucked around with the IRC or something, bro. Like, that's suspicious, bro. That's suspicious. That's fucked up, bro. I had a great run, bro.
Welcome, yeah, to
bro. But like, I was fucking snapping on that. The fuck, bro? That was like the best score I've ever done. Like, and that was with Score V2, bro. My act with Score V2 is better than my freaking regular. That's what I'm saying. Like, that's fucked up. His name was like Drac Q. Wait, we still got it? What the fuck was that, bro? Wow. This guy. Yeah, I went from 9.3 to ARA. That's what I'm saying. Like, what the hell is that? That's so mess. We should have DC'd on every map for a redo. I know, right? Like, jeez. Okay.
Yeah.
ya.
Okay. Why'd I always drop Ack on that? I don't even want to fucking do the spinner, like, I really do not give a shit. Even without the spinner on the other one, I freaking, like, I don't know. Even without that hit of mill, bro, I don't care, bro. Bro, I tried, man. That's fucked up, though. That fucking miss, though. Man, that fucking miss hurt, bro. Fucking miss. Stupid miss, bro. Whatever. Yeah, guys, so it seems like our strengths seem to be like DT picks, and then you're good at HR June, and then Kunai is good at Nomon. So it seems like our weakness is really just hidden picks, because like none of us are really like good at hidden, like low AR hidden, none of us are really like good at it. We can just play it, but it's like, you know.
Tick.
Yeah, it's a little bit tricky for us. Find something to play. Y'all just keep playing around the maps. Let's see what this is. Is this what score V2 or am I tripping? Nope, I was just missing act there. Poggers, whale. I could have gave us a higher score if I freaking spun. Now I'm thinking I should have done it, but it's like, eh. I was just pissed as fuck. Cause my previous run, I wouldn't have freaking missed. Like, my game crashed, so even though my score was 989k, it actually would have went higher. Cause I didn't actually finish the map. I've been playing longer maps for consistency practice. When a break comes, I'll read your messages. Or when I miss. I could have gotten a higher score in the first DT, true? This is pretty boring without fucking hard rock though. Just saying. So I'm gonna go play hard rock, cause I'm a hard rock player. I ain't no freaking Nomad player. Like, I'm not gonna front like a Nomad player, cause I ain't. I'll let Kunai do all the freaking Nomads. Why is it act dropping? Guess I gotta get in the freaking zone. Jesus Christ. Isn't this like a 2000 combo FC? But I thank you guys so much for coming out to the stream. So much more fun when you guys are around. Lovely. I wish we could do HDH on the tournament. Oh my god, I'll spank everybody so bad. Bro, if we could do HDH on, oh my god, bro, I'd just cry. Or if we get an AR-10 hidden pick, I would cry. I'd just cry. Like a laughing hysterical laugh cry. Cause like I just feel sorry for my opponents at that point. Cause I'd be murdering them so hard. What's up with all these shit misses? If you want to train consistency, just play 5-minute long maps and don't retry, or just FC 3-minute maps, do the easy ones enough. What I do is I normally just play like 5-minute maps, or like hard rock, and I just like practice. Like, as you can see, I go like over here, it's like, this is like a 5.7 star map, and I managed to hold like a 1.6 thousand combo. And like, I have like 2 missed runs on it, 1 missed runs on it. For like over 2,000 notes, dude. Like this is a 2,544 combo, and I've missed like once or twice. Like this one, I missed like 7 times. This one, I missed like 5 times. And my consistency is actually like disgusting with hard rock, bro. Like disgusting. That's what I'm saying. If we had the ability to like do hidden hard rock, bro, I'm telling you, it would be over. Explain to me why am I missing all these streams? I think I'm just misaiming them. Oh, whatever. Not like I can FC this anyways. I don't need a lot of luck to FC this one. This is a 6-star though, I think. I'm actually not certain. I just practice it because it's a good map. For a hard rock, you need to be like really aim like consistent. Okay. Let's see. Let's find something better. That's like, we could try and play stuff that I can barely pass. Like, give me chocolate. Give me chocolate. I've only practiced with Hard Rock like twice. Like twice, dude. Well, I'm out. I'm ahead out, bro. Hopefully you made it past qualifiers. Yeah, we probably did. Like, how do you think that you and Kunai did in your matches? Cause I didn't see your scores, so I don't know. But if you think you did like good scores, then we should be okay. Cause I'd consider us to be like above, like the higher, like we'd be in the higher bracket of players in the tournament. Cause the tournament's allowed for like players who are rank 20k up to like 50 or 70k, and we're like closer to the 20k mark. So we're generally gonna be better than most of the people in the pool, so that should help us out a little bit, you know, just like naturally just being a little bit better than everyone else that we're competing against. Not saying that like they can't beat us, it's just that like compared to the people that we're up against, we're majority like higher than the majority of them. There's gonna be some people who are probably higher than us though too, obviously, but it's not as many who are better than us than are worse than us, so it's a little bit better for us. Bro, I'm like missing all this shit. I love this song though. Damn, I can't hold a combo for my life on this map right now. RIP. Nah, I think we did alright, even though I'm not an attorney. Thanks for your best wishes, mod. You take it easy too if you're heading out, bro. What's up with this ass? I like moved over the tablet a bit, but maybe I need to fix it back. I don't know. It's alright. Now we're just chilling. Nah, forget this song. I wanna play Sweet Sweet Sendrillon Drug. I'm gonna have to put on No Fail though. To play this version with Hard Rock, it's like pretty much a 7 star once you add on HR. I just like this song. It feels so much fun to play with both of you. The instruments just feel so powerful and driving. I feel like they could have made this a little bit more fun though. Jesus. Is this a joke? Can't be a joke. But it is. Because it's showing me a joke. I hate sliders and slow parts when you have hard rock and a lot of HP drain, because you just die, even if you don't miss. Pretty dumb. I don't have to miss to die. When a map is mapped like this. Oh, that was a triple. I misread that. But look at this. I can die over here. Just for the HP. It's so dumb. Look at that. I didn't miss. But look at my HP. It's like, what the fuck? So dumb. Look at this. What's this drain? What? What? So dumb. What? I got 913 combo on this? That's pretty pog. Slider break. I swear there's like a good version of Louder Machine somewhere. My input latency is just extremely high. It should be like 0.40. But it's like 0.70, 0.72. My gut feels so bad. But the latency is a real issue. The gut I can always change, but latency in my control. I'm gonna like restart the game and see if that'll help with latency, but I don't think it will. The only thing I think will start help with that is restarting my computer entirely.
Welcome to us.
Thank you. more fun to play demo time. This is a freaking joke, right? This freaking input latency is a joke. I need to restart my entire computer. I'll be right back.